Friends, welcome to the channel. Let's look at activity log and watch some replays. Let's start with this. We send our old hog and bats. Opponent, Mega Knights. And the wizard. The royal delivery, the wizard and bomb tower, and Mega Knight is gone. We log. A Valkyrie is coming down the right side. We musketeer at the back. Opponents. A light barbarians at the back. We ice golem and bomb tower. And that push is ended. We send our hog. Opponent has the Inferno Tower. Our hog was not pulled by the Inferno Tower. I didn't understand how that happened, but that's the situation. We send our log. A prince is coming down the left side. Again, a wizard. The royal delivery, the prince and wizard, and we are able to defend our musky advancing opponent. Mega Knights on top of our musketeer. We bomb tower and musky. We send our hawk. However, this time it's pulled by the Inferno Tower. A prince and Valkyrie coming down this right side. We log and try to protect our bomb tower with ice golem. We kill the executioner with our royal delivery. We bomb tower to pull the Mega Knight. Two bomb towers and bats just killed. Ooh, and we win the match without taking any damage to our towers. Opponent did not play well. Let's look at the battle deck. Ooh, 5.0 average elixir cost. Incredible. Let's watch another one. We are facing Rosie from YYZ Royale. We send our hawk to the right tower. Opponent Skarmis, V earthquake, and hawk gets 3 hits. Opponent balloons. We bomb tower and pull the balloon. Opponent had also raged. We royal delivered the balloon and we only get that damage. Magic. A wizard is coming down the right side. We log and ice golem. The wizard and fire spritz push. Ooh, look at that. Opponent, minion horde and balloons. How shall we defend? And raids. What a push. Ooh, but the balloon connects to our tower this time. a little bit unnecessary ice problem, I think, but I used it not to risk to get high damage. A wizard is coming again. Fire splits. Maski advances. Another minion horde. Balloon push. The royal delivery the minions. And bomb tower pulls the balloon. And come on horde, come on bats. And we take the right tower. What shall we do? Oh, again. This is a strange push used by the opponent. Oh, fireball and we send our hawk to the left and earthquake and very good. We get 3-4 hits. Valkyrie coming down the left and the balloon coming down the right. We royal delivery and we win the match. After Rosie, we face Ta Farsil from Balam Empire. We send our hawk. Opponent evades at the bridge. Our hawk gets 2-3 hits. Evades comes. We use our ice golem to take the evades damage. A baby D. Valkyrie and minions. What a strange push. What is he trying to do? I didn't understand, but we royal delivery the Valkyrie and the minions and send our hawk. Inferno Dragon destroys our hawk. We use our bats to kill the Inferno Dragon. Opponent elixir collectors at the back. We earthquake it. Opponent golems at the back. We send our hawk. Minions destroys our hawk. However, the death damage of the ice golem takes the tower. Golem is pulled by our bomb tower. We load the golem and kill it. We royal delivery the Eevees and the baby D. Another golem at the back. We hawk opponent minions. The bomb tower to pull the golem. Opponent Inferno Dragons. We will lose this tower or not. We will lose or not. We will see. And we lose the right tower. We must take the left tower. We send our hawk and earthquake. Hawk gets two or three hits. Eevees and Gollum coming down the bomb tower to pull the Gollum. We send our hog and opponent quits. We have a match with Cappy next. The hog, a Pekka, kills our hog. The musky and log back to Pekka. We royal deliver the Pekka. Bats kill the miner. Opponent eases. We send our hog. Opponent wizards. And wizard kills our hog. We lock the wizard. And the royal delivery. We upgrade to cycle. Opponent pick us at the back. The ice golem at the back. The bomb tower. Opponent baby D's and baby D attacks our bomb tower. Bomb tower working hard on Pekka. The royal delivery the Pekka. I think the musky placement was wrong. I should place it to the right of the princess tower, not to the left of it. We sent our hog and earthquake. We locked the Eevees. Another Pekka is coming down. We musky at the back. A baby D is coming behind. Opponent fireballs. Our musky continues to work on the mini Pekka. Opponent freezes. We use our hog to pull the Pekka. We lock. And we take the tower. And we win the match. After this, we face with Mazant from Clash Egypt 4. We lock the right tower. We bet. Opponent baby D's. We musky. Send our hog and opponent rocketes our musky. The ice golem. We lock to cycle. Opponent mega minions at the back. the bats. Opponent bombers at the back. Come on, bats. Okay, we use our bomb tower to pull the golem. The royal delivery the bomber, and bomber comes back and works on the golem. A mini P.E.K.K.A. is coming. We kite it a little bit with our ice golem. Opponent Night Witches on the left lane and Mega Knights on the right. We send our hawk. Opponent tornadoes our hawk back. Opponent golems at the back. We plant our bomb tower. We earthquake the right tower to cycle. We must kill. Oh, this is another misplay by me, I think. But opponent rocketed our musky. The ice golem to stop the mini P.E.K.K.A. Bomber coming again. We bats. Opponent golems at the bridge. And misses the tornado. We pull the golem with our bomb tower. Earthquake and win the match. And that's all, I think. Hope you enjoyed, friends. And hope to see you in our next video. Until then, bye.